गौड़ीय वैष्णव के एक बहुत पवित्र स्थान है और इसमें भजन के रहस्य बहुत कुछ छिपा हुआ है, जिसके बारे में श्री भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर अपने कीर्तन में वर्णन किया। स्थान के महिमा के संबंध में सबसे पहले
राधा रानी इज इन लॉज प्लेस एंड फॉर गौड़ीय वैष्णव इट्स अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्लेस। डिड दे कम? Somebody who's translating you?
Oh,
okay. So why am I translating this one then?
Because I'm translating. I cannot another translation.
Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Under the shelter of Guru and Vaishnav, the place we've arrived now during our Vrindavan Parikrama is Yavat, the name. This is the Radharani's in-laws place, and this place's name is Yavat. It is the color ran, lal. In Alka, you know Alka, the Alka that Krishna puts the Alka on Krishna's, Radharani's feet. Alka. In Bengal, it's also called Alka. This red, we will go to Alka place. When Radharani, when Krishna, with Krishna, when Krishna put Radharani's feet on her chest, the kumkum, this we cannot describe in the words. You know that what happened once. And Krishna and Radhaji were going to meet. It was about 2 o'clock that Krishna was coming. In the middle, what happened? There was a place where there was no trees. Then Krishna was coming, and on his way, then he could see Radharani's charan. He could see the Radharani's charan. And then the bhav, as soon as he saw the Radharani's charan, there's so much deep love, anurag, manifested in his heart. That he just felt he was so much absorbed. He thought that Radharani is standing here herself. Then Chaya, you know, like the. So he put his hands, you know, like the sunlight that was coming from the sun. So he was just thinking that Radharani was standing here, and he just saw the charan. He had the darshan of his charan, the roop of Radharani manifested in his heart. And then Lalita and Vishakha were thinking, why is Krishna still not here? Why is he so late? Then they went there and they saw Sam Krishna. So Krishna was standing there. So Lalita and Vishakha are saying to Krishna, why are you standing here? So Krishna is saying, all right, can't you see Radhika is standing here? So Lalita and Vishakha is saying that no, Radhika is not standing here. Here we can see that Radharani is doing man to pacify that man. So then Krishna is taking the dust of that Radharani's lotus feet. the roop of Radhika manifest in Krishna's heart. Japa mantra of Krishna is that I have to meet Radharani. I have to meet Radharani. This place is the in-laws' place of Radhika. When we go to Barsana, what is Barsana? Radharani's Barsana is her childhood pastimes took and her in her parental house is Hare Krishna, Barsana. So it's Brahmaji who got Radha and Krishna got married. But we see the Abhimanyu. Radhika got married to Abhimanyu. But externally it shows that Abhimanyu is the husband of Radhika. But this is not true. This is only external. Abhi means Abhiman. This Abhimanyu in his previous life was a Brahmin. Bhagwan gave him darshan when he was Brahmin, that I want to go on the earth planet. And this Brahmin, he did so much tapasya and he got darshan of Krishna. And then at that time, Bhagwan time, he had darshan and then Bhagwan left. And then yes. That he gave up. Wow. So Krishna said, so Krishna, Radhika. Yes, so he said, he's Abhiman, he's got so much Abhiman, so he will not actually meet you. It's just externally, it's like Radhika is your wife. But one day, what happened? Vrishabhanu Nandan, Abhimanyu Ghosh, he went to Nanda Baba to discuss about something. Jashoda Maya, he had sent, they put a lot of things in one box. And he put all these things in the ornament, in the box. And then Krishna is asking Maya, Jashoda Maya, oh, what is in this box? So Krishna said, this box is going to Radhaji's house. Then I'll give this box to Abhimanyu and then this box. So what happened? Maya just said that much and then she left the room. And Krishna called all the sakhas. And then what they did was, so what they did, they put Krishna in the box and they covered the box. And then Krishna was in the box. And then Abhimanyu came and he lifted this box to take it to Barsana, for Radhika, sorry, not Barsana, for Radhika. And when he put the box on his head, it seemed so heavy. And he left, but Abhimanyu didn't know what's inside the box. And then when he got to his place here in Yavad, and when the Sakhis opened this box, and the Krishna, they saw Krishna was sitting in the sub, and the Krishna Sakhis started to laugh. Abhimanyu means Abhiman. He had so much Abhiman. Inside, that's why this leelas take place. Jatila and Kutila, Yavet. Like they would go and complain to Abhimanyu and say, oh, Radhika is meeting Krishna. Radhika meeting Krishna. So Vrinda Devi said that, hey, Abhimanyu is coming. Radha ji closed her eyes and she's doing puja. And Abhimanyu. So then when he started, there was the Durga or Kali. She said, oh, then he said, this is Kali Mata in front. And actually it was hot with it. Jyotila, line. And they used to complain about Radhika. And Sita Sita said, and they did Dandavat Pranam to Mata Kali. They did Pranam to Kali Mata, and they said, Kali Mata. Oh, that will be in English? Is he speaking English? Under the guidance of Vaishnavas and Guru, we come to a place. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Is it my throat? My throat? My throat? Because of our many lifetime Sukriti, we've come to this place. This place is called Yavat. All the we have galis. Radhaji, when Radhaji got married, she actually got Radharaji got married to Krishna. Brahman, to get married, you have to get mantra, you need Brahmin, you need witness, you need fire sacrifice. That is our Vidva. Then it is called Viva. That prem in married life, then actually the prem gets less and less. In Parakya, the love is more thick, like a deep, like an ocean. You know, like how deep the ocean is. So the love that in Parakya is more condensed. But if you want to take methods, this is only in Parakya bhav. Our parikrama, there's many parikramas. There are many parikramas. Kevaka, Radha Vallabh, Hari Vokshav. But they don't come to Yavat. They say Radhaji has come from Barsana. Then Radhaji, Barsana. But nobody knows that Yogmaya, Radhaji, the marriage, Yogmaya arranged Radhika's marriage with Abhimayu. This is Radhaji's Lalita, Vishaka, Shakhi's. They all got married and came here. This is Parakya Bhav. This is our Guru Parampara emphasizes on Parakya Bhav. in this Kali Yuga, as it increases, as we go into Kali Yuga, the Aishwarya, the opulence, there is not Gaudiya Math, there is no Aishwarya. There is a big mandir, very big guest house, or this restaurant. As the Aishwarya more, as the Aishwarya increases, the Madhurya will decrease. But because we've got our Gurudev's mercy, our Guru Parampara's mercy, that we are here, so we can taste this Parakya Bhav. There's a Kokila one nearby. Chupka at night, Krishna comes and his sound is singing like a cuckoo. Jatila and Kutila is, who are they? Radharani's mother-in-law and sister-in-law. Kokila means kuti. Kutila means kuti. Kuti means she's always make sure that if she is the one who will criticize Radhika. And who is Jatila? Jatila is mother-in-law. And he's always good. Whatever the power, what is the power? The Swarup Lakshan. Bhammeta. Like for if you have Vamela is with your life, Vamya Bhav. The Prit. Even if it, you know the Prit man. Yes, you know, like because the beloved, the love that is. The love that is in Parakya Bhav is these four Vamatya, these four qualities, four symptoms. Vamatya. If you speak very nicely, but you cannot relish. But if you are in the household, she has to respect the in-laws. If you ask Rasgulla, you know, she will not directly ask. Then she will say, she will tell somebody else, oh, did you taste Rasgulla? That is like Parakya Bhav, you know. This Vamatya hai. Like, you don't have to. Like, yeah, for your husband, you will take your ghumghat out, but for your beloved, so Krishna comes in a koyal and speaks so sweetly. Radha and Vishakha, they also, for any reason, he would come and sing Kokilas. All the Sakhis and the Manjaris, they would hear this koil sound. Then it's Krishna who sounds in very sweet voice, and all the Sakhis and the Manjaris want to hear it, and that's how they used to meet Krishna. But we have to understand one thing. In this life, we want love, that prem. We have to come with dinta. We have to be humble, very humble, very humble. Then we will understand love. If we don't have one, if we don't have humility, then to understand prem is very far. To understand prem is very far. That's why we have to be in the association of Guru and association of Sadhu Sangh. Then read the Granth and listen to the Harikatha. This is the Vamat Moksha. Dulabta. It's not easy. It's not simple. It's not easy. When Radhaji from here, she goes to, from Yavat, she goes to Nandagaon. Where is she going? She goes from here to Suryakund to meet Krishna. But what does she tell Jatila and Kutila? That I am going to Surya. Surya is Surya Puja. It's Radhaji. She lives from here. She, when Krishna is 28 miles, if she, Krishna goes to Kesigat, then Sakyas and Gopis, they will, for any reason, they will go to feed them. They will go also. This is Ras Mandal. This Milan style. There are many places in places in Vraj. Here also they do Kali Puja. Who is doing Kali Puja? Radharani is doing Kali Puja. Actually it's not Kali Puja. Kali is a shadow of Radhika. How can Radha? How? Actually, the shadow follows the Radha. The Radha doesn't follow the shadow. This is black. This is chop. Krishna is always hiding somewhere in the haveli, in Jatila's haveli. Then we saw. So suddenly, Krishna, body Krishna, become Kali. Krishna can become Kali, but Kali cannot become Krishna. Then Radhika is doing puja of the Krishna, not Kali. Like Jatila is. So they have all Rani. So he said, Dotalu. So, and when Radharani was doing puja of Kali, Jatila and they didn't see any, they didn't have any reason to criticize. Our prayers is one day we will also relish these vows and understand the vows. Vanande Hari Hari Bol. You heard from Paramhansa Maharaj and dear Krishna Prabhu. Our Guru Varga, our Acharyas have shown that Radhaji's, just Radhaji's have in-laws house, all the Sakhis, Lalita Sakhi, Tungavidya, Su Devi, they also have the in-laws place. This is Vishakas. Rupa Manjari, Rati Manjari, they also have, they are also in their in-laws place. This is a very important place of Gaudiya Vaishnavas. I will speak about one Leela. How did Krishna used to meet Radhika, Jutila and Kutila? They didn't like Radhaji meet Krishna. That they didn't like that that Radhika go and cook in Yashoda's house. When Krishna was young, he went with Vrishabhanu's place. Then said, Krishna is saying that Rohini was cooking, and then he didn't like eating Rohini's food and said, oh, Rohini said, why are you not eating? So he said, oh, I went to another place, Vrishabhanu. So he said, cut, and I had prasad there. It was so nice there. And then Kutila said, oh, my daughter Radhika has cooked this. And that's why she, Mother. Then Yashoda Maya was calling Radhika to cook for Krishna. One day what happened? Jatila and Kutila refused that Krishna to Radhika that you cannot go to Nandagaon to cook. So then so we can do one thing. Then Krishna came. Krishna will go to Bola when what happened? When Radha ji, she was eager in. She was desperately waiting. It was night time. Nandaji's sister, her in-laws are in Banaras and she's come to stay in Nandagaon, in Vidyavali. So Krishna dressed up in a Vidyavali dress. I'm Rishabhanu's love. I'm not this from this village. I don't wander around here and there. First I'll call. You stay. What did Krishna do? She's dressed as Vidyavali. And then he said, Jatila and Kutila hearing. Where are you from? Chutlang Singh, where are you from? I am coming from Kailash.
Yeah.
Vritsa. What means tree? One time Krishna played the flute here. When he played the flute, at that time the sakhis were decorating themselves, and Radharani came. Radharani was fully decoration. The sadvastriyas, the married ladies, they put altar on their feet. All the Radharani was completely like decorated, but except she didn't have altar on her feet. Yavat means there was a tree, and the leaf of the tree, when you crush that seed, the red color used to come out like altar, and then the juice that used to come out from the leaf, and that's what she used to wear on the feet. That's why the name is Jhavat. But it's when the Krishna was in the heart, the color that was in the heart was the meaning. That's why Krishna puts Radhika's feet on his chest. One time, Jatila and Kutila, we are going away, we are going out somewhere. Now you be very careful that Krishna doesn't come here, and be careful, don't even meet Krishna. So Radharani said, don't worry, I will not meet Krishna. And then Jatila and Kutila were left, and Sakhis know that they will come in the evening, at night. So they called, the Sakhis called Krishna, then they knew that Jatila and Kutila has left and they won't come until night time. So then when Radhika didn't know that Jatila and Kutila will come back so quickly. Actually, the Jatila and Kutila came back quicker. And Radha and Krishna were kissing. And that time, Jatila Kutila, Jatila means good karna. That's Ash and Naran, the mother-in-law and daughter-in-law. If there is something auspicious, they would. Gurudev used to say, Radha and Krishna, Nitya Lila. They don't have to come here on this world, in this earth here, and do sadhi, and do marriage. Then you transfer. Like, for example, you got married here, and then you go to another place. And let's say you're working here, and you're married here, and then you transfer your job is to another place. Then what, do you get married again? No. So it's Nitya Lila. So Radha and Krishna coming from Nitya Lila, from Golok Vrindavan. So why did they come here on this earthly planet and then got married? So the Yog Maya said, because the meeting won't release the meeting. So first the wife is like Chandramukhi, she's beautiful, and then she's become Suryamukhi, and then afterwards, as the time goes by, the wife is like a Jwalamukhi, just like a Jatila and Kutila. When they came and they saw that Radha and Krishna were meeting, this is what you do when I'm not here. And I went out because who is it? Radharani got married to Abhimanyu, Aishkosh Abhimanyu. So what are you doing here? Why are you meeting? Radharani used to now what reason can she come up with? Radharani is not ordinary. That's why Radharani said, hey, why are you shouting? Oh, he said, no, he said, you were kissing. You know what happened when you went away? Then Krishna was calling. Krishna said, so Radharani is saying that Krishna is always stealing the butter. So that's what I was trying to say, that yes, Krishna really did eat makhan. That's why I told him to open his mouth. And that's why I was just saying, just checking that, yes, did he steal steal mutton. So that's how Radharani spoke to Jatila. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.